Here we are on day 12. Look at me, Jimmy. There's Jim Morgan in front. Letha. That's his wife, Letha. Richie.
Hey.
That's Rich Zubowitz, another pal. He's busy. Inside here. And Bob. Bob.
Hi, Jim.
And
we're
sheathing this south wall. Here's Thomas. You seen him yesterday. Now he's up close and personal. And for the most part, we didn't really do a damn thing. Got the interior walls, or the interior bearing walls, framed. And this little partition wall there, which is the back side of the finish room. Over in here, as I said earlier, would be the lumber storage area there. Behind that would be the utility room, bathroom in the far corner, office closer to me. And then Rich here has to leave shortly, so does Bob. Thomas here hasn't decided what he's going to do. And I don't know, it'll probably be an early day. We'll see what happens, and then well, certainly by the end of the week we'll have all the sheathing up, or hopefully. But it's a and Jim's already started drinking beer, so is Bob. I haven't, though.
I don't have a beer. Where's my beer?
Alrighty. Well, we'll yak at you later. Bye.